I tried buying this horse named Rico for my wife, but the price?
Probably 2,000.
I didn't have the money, and my wife was devastated. And she gave me that look. I knew I had to do something. When I got home, a crazy thing happened. I found $1,000 in this plastic rectangle. I took the money and drove back to the horse stables. I bargained fiercely and was able to get an amazing deal. I paid $1,000 for half of Rico.